little different perspective on where the line will be approximately down in the teak. Mark suggested you could build another little guest house down here on this flat area. Plenty of buffer zone between you and the organic garden going into the Alawata. Nice, huge building clientele for a house and a pool.